And it's great to have you out of the F-16.
Actually wrecked in early 41, you know, during a formation landing, and they actually pushed it over and buried it, and a group of collectors actually picked it up and brought all the parts back.
He scored two victories and was wounded while flying P-40s in the Southwest Pacific. Supermarine Spitfire, still flying. In its time, it was the most widely produced and strategically important British single-seat fighter in World War II.